Al, final game of the day. We're top of the table. Let's keep it that way, shall we?
Okay.
Okay, good.
Try our best.
Come on.
Come on, lads!
Marriage. No, early 2000. We're going back to almost when Spud was coaching. The big fella with the blonde hair.
David Honeybutt.
Oh, no. He used to come on.
Oh, Stafford.
That's a great Stafford.
Is that why he used to come on?
You know, Scottish knowledge player in the opening, and we kind of I can understand the state we're in the half time. We were leading quite convincingly, but look, they got on top and we couldn't stop them. And if I'm totally honest,
I think you're right about Smith. I think he was one of them.
Hold on, you tried to put him off the set.
How good was Clay Smith, by the way,
in that game?
Then, you know, his
whole series.
He retired. Well done there, Stewie. Number six, which former Magpie has replaced Toby Green in today's prelim final against Collingwood?
Josh Keith.
Thank you. You keep giving us more. Simply Energy, powering up the AFL.
The pursuit now, the Giants in that rucking space. Mm.
Yep.
Well. So,
Eminem, he's back. What are these?
Is there anything you need to hide? Because, no, I'm recording everything. It's a bomb. Wow, man.
It's begun. It has begun.
Come on, you busso.
See what Ian brought. Show it, bring out the two wheels, Ian.
So half us are here, half us
at. At the ship in, yeah.
Oh gosh. Why did you agree to this?
Well.
Why did you volunteer me that I'm sleeping with
guys? I didn't check the pictures for that. Look at Scooter.
Did you bring a scooter?
Oh, fuck. Like, can I borrow your scooter?
Yeah. I'm just worried about, what do you call it?
The cold. Which injury do you have?
Normally it's calf.
Yeah?
It's a calf one. How's the game? Oh, shit, that's fucking
unsafe. It sounds like Brian Munich. So how'd you get roped into this anyway? Was Ian begging?
I was giving him shit about his stuff. I fucking asked for fair TV, eh? That thing's fucking hilarious ass. I mean, the morons are fucking throwing that thing, I tell ya. First time under the law.
Who got you the scooter?
It's the kids, mate.
It's all good. So you got a trim?
What?
You had a trim? I get no doubt, I run it over again, I'm gonna have it on me, I'll be All right, Andrew.
Hey, Nick, what's your number?
99.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah? You sure?
Nope.
56.
Was he in trouble last night? A few missed calls.
Who's that?
You.
Me?
Hello.
Why?
Always pack ready.
Get the toe out. Toe's your manky toe.
Oh,
no. Leave you alone. We're already cracking and it's not even game one yet. I could do many things, apart from score a goal.
Helmet cam.
So yeah, just play it down the wing for me and I'll... Please don't tell him that.
I know Ian wants one.
Ian will get what he wants, don't you worry about that.
He'll get a few goals from open play. So
I'm taking one whether you like it or not.
Whether we're friends or not afterwards.
It's alright to score, mate.
So if you see me steaming forward.
Offside!
Someone cover my space.
Oh, well, we got
the... It's geared up, mate. And in blue, will you two queue up the back post coming together? You are.
Hey! Hey.
Blowing no matter where.
But Mill's playing the holding role in front of the back four, so he's got a big job there. And John's got a big role, a free role. So
John's got a big what? A big role.
Okay. No. Everybody's just going to be brilliant. The thing is,
he's lying, boys. He's lying.
We work bloody hard. What we grind them down. We just grind them down. Yeah. Okay, so that's what we do.
Talking about in our own area. Get rid of it.
Dickheads.
And Al, will you do a few overlapping runs?
If I can, yes, I will. Okay.
That'll sit deep.
Yeah. One touch, stick your dagger all the way up. So, go back to your corner, Al, me and Dan, then what? Oh, you're just going to loft it in there.
I'm going to hit it like this.
Or do you want to go near post?
We have somebody else.
Where are you putting the ball though? Penalty spot, back post.
Carlo, you go near post.
Yeah, 3 months to sort this out.
Because I fluffed the corner. Yeah. Alright, I'm going to hit it with a little bit of backspin. It's going to curl back like that one I put against him last time you came back post. Yeah, that's it, mate. you took the keeper and everybody into the back room there.
My face planted. Like, no prisoners, old Andy.
Old Andy, that's all old Andy. Old Andy, yeah.
Titanium. No penalties this time though, Andrew.
Yeah.
Unless you're saving them.
I'm still not motivated though.
Come on, you.
Yes, now I'm ready.
Anyone else hungover?
Yeah. The enemy. There you go. Good buddy. You're good.
I went through the Macca's drive-thru on the dude's back.
Oh, did you?
Let's go. Killers. Yes, the best.
That's right.
Oh,
Do you want me to drive? Do you want me to drive?
I'll probably take my car anywhere.
We'll come with you.
Okay.
Yeah?
Yeah.
It's gonna go plan B. Horrible.
Where do I sit? There's a car seat in here. Yeah,
seat buckle. Okay.
Here we go. Here we go. TWS, what did they get? 23 or something?
25. I think it was 3 goals and like 12 points.
Were you enjoying it as a Tigers fan, or were you
like, but also I was like, this is boring, I want to be more.
Video is the same as the morning video. Alright, come out of the car again.
Get my good side hitch. Is that even real?
Yeah, might be.
Congrats, Mrs. Van der Heijden.
On Navi Niche. Navi Niche. Straight away, nickname is going to stick. Navi Niche.
Yeah, you have it. Yeah, that's it, yeah. Where's my limes, Nitch?
Sorry?
Where's my limes? Have you got your shirt on? Nitch's like, you haven't actually put him in the donation bin, have you? It's the bed, isn't it?
You've made this documentary, Peter. It's boring before you arrive.
I have to talk to another loser.
Or another dumbass.
I was just doing.
It's got the live stream.
In the first game. Go on.
I was through on goal.
Who? Yeah.
Fucking shoulder tackled by the guy for a penalty.
Yeah, yeah.
And then I just kept flipping, like off pitch. Kept flipping off and off.
Penalty.
And they were furious.
They were like, "You're a disgrace."
Oh, what? Thinking that you just
fake it. Yeah. Lads, do we want to win this thing or not?
Yeah, let's do it.
I've charged my batteries.
Alright.
I was just going to say it's been a lack of video.
Has anyone got a spare pair of boots?
There's my shirt.
I do.
I reckon beers are a great idea before a football game.
So is Pete's. I've got a spare
pair. Ow. Final game of the day. We're top of the table. Let's keep that way, shall we? Okay. Okay, good. We'll try our best. Come on. Come on, lad! Alright, Andrew. You have a nap?
Yeah.
You ready?
I had a back massage from my
lovely
assistant.
Oh. I think it was too involved in the Richmond game.
I don't even know how to tell if it's working or not. It's blinking. I don't know if that means it's recording.
That sounds good. That makes sense.
Thank you. Oh, oh, and ball!
Why are you with the ref?
Look out, look out, look out. Go on, little midget. Yay! Those little legs can run.
Did an own goal this morning.
Oh no. Really?
This is the goal and just headed it back.
Yeah, yeah. No.
Awesome. Oh, at least he's on the score sheet.
Yeah.
That's good. That was a bit tricky previous years, so. Good. Got him.
Do you reckon they're going to finish on top of the ladder? Can you imagine? Well, yeah, if they do, they were crazy.
They got to play like the grand final instead of the shit out.
Not the hungover grand final.
That's right, yeah. Yes. Well, he's keen. Nope. On the ball, freshly married, what has he got? Again, Al. Love it. No. Oh, I watched still half time.
It got boring?
Yeah, you just know, knew it was going that way.
So bad.
Yeah, I listened for like the last 5 minutes in the car. You could see the score just keep ticking on my
arm. I felt so bad. I'm like, it's like versing bottom of the ladder.
Yeah, it really is. Like, obviously the players and the fans are like, yeah, cool, but...
It got to the point where I was like, I hope Richmond just likes them. Oh, just let you score a few goals just to keep it interesting.
Just to keep something happening. Yeah, it just goes to that point where you're like, okay, I think it's done.
Yeah, at like halfway through half time.
Because I was actually thinking, like, driving earlier and watching, like, the last quarter here.
Yeah.
And then,
Well, the first half, like, the first quarter, I was quite scared because it was so defensive. It was like no one could get anything on the scores.
Yeah. Oh. Oh, yeah, totally. It was like, it was going to look like it just...
Yeah, and I was like, this is going to be such a low-scoring, boring game.
Oh no! Oh, rockets!
How did you miss that?
Oh no. Probably good for the legs, but...
Jesse, you gotta go
nice one now. Look at that rump. And those quads. So short.
All I'm seeing is the tucked in shirt. And how stupid it is.
Oh, nice. Pretty good. Chip it. Oh.
Oh.
Go to the half ref, they're done. Get the blues off.
So I think that's what we worked out last time, that there's no Uber and that even the cabs, there's only like a handful floating around.
Yeah. It's not worth it in the end.
No.
Ooh-wee.
They got an Uber there. I don't know how.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Maybe they just come on at night or something. Because we end up pissing off the taxi.
Yeah, I remember that. Because the guy was staying there for ages, and we were like, no.
Mitch, camera's on.
Still, you're still.
What is this about?
He likes to show off what he's proud of. A couple of leg hands down there.
We have a competition going for the best bum in the house.
Tight competition, because
I say it's Nick, he says it's me.
Nick's working it.
Yeah.
I mean, they're probably the hardest.
Our dog has no bum. because his bum hole is literally coming out of the top of his tail, which makes a noise. Like, it's very strange. I don't know how it works. Like, if you couldn't actually cut his tail off because his bum hole would disappear. It's really weird.
That doesn't make any sense.
It's very strange.
That's great. Isn't there a cat?
There is one cat. We used to have two. One died 2 weeks ago.
Oh. So did
one
over. Run over?
Mm.
Oh, no way.
We'd had him for like 6 years. Like, he was one of my friends that I worked with, cat's kittens.
Mm.
So I'd known him since he was just born. I came the day after.
Sure.
And like, living in our old apartment, we weren't supposed to have cats. So one day we had to put him in a suitcase and throw him off a balcony to try and like invade the landlord coming in. And he lived at our house, but he like kind of lived at the park across the street. Like, he would just come over to eat.
Oh, sure.
And kind of go away again.
Good. Sure.
So that morning he came, like, he was at the door for ages. And he was like the most meowy cat that I've ever known. So he was meowing at the door that morning. I let him in. 10 minutes later, someone knocked on the door and was like, "Oh, a cat's just been run over. I think it's yours. We've seen him hanging around here." And I was like, "Our cats are inside. Like, I'm literally just let them in." And then she described him, and I was like, "Oh, it sounds a lot like him." So Nick went out and looked, and was like, "It's definitely him." So he must have come in, eaten, and then tried to go across the street and got run over.
Oh, that soon. I don't know. He's untouched.
He doesn't look like a nerd now.
It's just hard when you've got.
Do you think he runs like a T-Rex? He always has his palms out. Like he runs like this. Something yeah. I've noticed, like since indoor
just legs,
days.
Like yeah. T-Rex's legs.
He runs like this.
I like it. That's really good. Oh, foul ref. Two?
3-1?
2-1. Oh yeah, John Nick. That's it.
The last one was a draw.
Two draws. Come on, you limes! Oh. You'll have a jump, well done. Well done, Dan. Let's go kick. Go! Good late. I'm glad I did come down there. Yeah.
I stayed and watched it in the motel by myself.
Did you? Why? It was a crappy little TV.
That was alright. It wasn't that bad.
Oh, okay. Oh, you're sitting there with a couple of wines.
I had so many beers.
Did you?
Well, I bought wine down to drink, and then as soon as I got back, I was like, it doesn't feel like a wine day, it feels like a beer day. That's so I started right. drinking all Nick's beers. So it's going to be so annoying when I get back and realise I've drunk all his beers.
That's awesome. What are they, the Aldi specials?
Yeah. The Ribbits. Little canned beers.
Yes, I know the one. Hi, Andy. Now release. Nice. Oh, that's a start. Oh, go on, John! Go, Nick. Go, Nick. Shoot! Yes! Oh. No!
What the hell?
I was in there.
Oh, what? Yes, Andy, you're red. Oh! Carry on. It's alright. Now give it. Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
Uh-oh.
Now he's going to lose.
What now, Andy? That'll work. Go on, Yash. That's all right. Oh, yeah. Big touch, good. Wallop. Good. No. Come well. Very well. Oh, Andy. That's very nice. That was goal saving. Oh. Oh no. That's all right. Let's see it out. Okay. That's nice. That's a good pass, Nick!
Other Nick letting the team down.
Nick to Nick, yeah. Or maybe Johnny out there, but not this time. Hello. Now give it. Good stuff. Yes, Carl. Oh, yes! What a move!
Ah, oh, nice!
Yeah!
Oh,
nice. What a move!
It's like people got Nick's shiny shoe strike.
No. Oh, poor Nick.
Scuttle out. He's got to look at my file.
Hey, Nick! Show him his shiny boot! Isn't that what you meant to do? Go on. Someone. Anyone.
Oof.
Ow!
We went through the wash line.
Yes. Yeah, she's it.
Oh dear.
South Road. Don't dive, there you go Dan, that's better. Stay with him. There you go. Put it down.
That's a goal.
Thank you.
I don't need it. Last thing they want. Oh.
That's a bit annoying.
Oh.
I was in there at the end as well.
Hello. Why did you stop at the end?
Well, I like to think I was in, but I wasn't.
What was that in the end? 4-3?
Yeah. Blew it.
Oh my god, it was the best game.
This is going to make great footage. Me just in the corner. Come on, y'all!
Can't wait to see a celebration.
Hurry up, John!
Go on the rug.
Hey!
What's it?